And here comes one of my favorites.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 100 pounds, Chuck E.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Super kick!
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Down with a face buster.
Hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
He is having his way in this one now.
He is getting fired up here.
He's looking a little off balance.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Hurricane Rana.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
He had it scouted.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Looping into the wheelbarrow, up and
up. Into the DDT.
Out of trouble.
Counter upon counter. Green Mind's thinking of luck.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Working around the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Byron, do you see any benefit to the odd approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that may be the edge it takes to win this match.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Basement drop kick.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big lead in the midsection.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Nothing fancy there.
Looking for more damage here.
Here we go. And they just tossed him aside. Get back here. Leg lariat.
This is just establishing
dominance. Look who it is.
Oh. Man, just listen to the crowd.
And we just saw some serious offense.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, kick. Nasty kick. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. This match grinded him down a little. Paying it right back with a reversal. Uh-oh. Harlem side kick.
Look at him totally fighting with the WWE Universe right now. Who's it going to be?
With that one.
absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Are really heating up now.
is not going to end well.
Oh, exploder suplex. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Sit-out slam. No escape from these punches.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Listen to this crowd. Now the next one in.
And that was an efficient form of offense in that move.
Here. Makes him pay. It's all.
to the back.
Ready to get in there and make a statement.
And Cody Parker has been eliminated.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. That's
kick. Connects on the kick.
Well, who's coming up next? Who is it?
Man, answer with a headbutt.
Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Ooh, boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Send him up for the win.
He's expressing pain now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
There he is. He was focused on a task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
But that's not all.
In a rip-card lariat, what a combination!
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Another one. Setting up an elimination here. A possible elimination in progress. Hits him with the count.
Clothesline.
Goodness.
And rolls him off. is fine. Send one over.
Yep. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? What a slam.
He's lining him up.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Things are really heating up now. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
There's a Russian leg sweep.
These will keep you down.
It's going to be worse for wear in the corner now. Battling to stay alive now. Fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker.
Inverted scoot slam. Elbow drop.
And we
it's over.
Down we go.
Caught with that four.
Such an underhanded tactic there. And he's taking out further damage.
He's fought through a lot, but he could be waning at this point.
Absorbed some damage already.
It's over!
Getting a real hard lariat. What a combination!
Bam!
Now this could be the end here. Incredible power! And he's showing that he still has fight left in him.
He has the advantage here.
Suplex. And deep into this match, he is taking on more unwelcome damage.
Might be dangerously close to being pulled in. Oh, turned that around and planted them.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good measure.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Big knee to the midsection. With the reversal.
Oh, oh my gosh! The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He just tossed the leg. Oof, a shot like that would counter any attack.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, my. Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
All the way up and the
big time powerbomb. And he's landing some urgently needed offense there.
Not everything's gone to plan for him, but he still has a chance to finish the job.
Suplex.
lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Just bounce that face like a basketball.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker. Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Uh-oh. Oh, Scorpion Death Drop.
Good night.
Thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Uncorked the clothesline to deny that maneuver. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Incredible dragon suplex. Boom, what a forearm.
Knee.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
One more time.
Uh-oh.
DDT.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
It's over.
Pin it. It's over. Winner of the Rumble.
Here is your winner, Marshall Masters.
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.